a collision, rookie against rookie right there.
Yeah, Daniel Alfredsson just at the last second saw Wilson coming and managed to, I guess, go with the fall, so to speak. He knew he was going to get hit and just went with it.
Wilson may have taken his hardest hit in the warm-up. He was lying on the ice as the teams came out. I don't know if he got hit with a puck or a stick. And McKee coming out on the ice and dishes a check immediately in his first shift in the National Hockey League. And Pearson in over the line. He shovels it in and heads to the bench. Pekka trying to catch up with it. Smoking into Musil and flattened up.
Frankie Musil gets drilled by Pekka. I mean, that's a great hit. Pekka just like a missile coming in and dropping the big defenseman.
No score between the Senators and the Sabres on Empire.
Through the middle for Flat. Couldn't catch up with it in time. On three at center ice, Bootner comes over and flattens Element. Now Astley got in front of Vial. Bootner picks it up again. Vial taking it running in the corner and misses. But they both go down to Dahlqvist, cutting it around now to Vial. Vial takes a hit from Pekka. At the center ice to Millett. Millett cruising to the Buffalo line. Wilson tried to line him up and went sailing.
Here's another look. I don't know, that certainly was not an intentional knee.
Pitlick back after it. LaFontaine right on him. Jammed him into the net. And LaFontaine is going to get a penalty. As he lands Pitlick. Pitlick was the one who hit LaFontaine earlier in the season. And LaFontaine is going to get a penalty here if indeed we don't have more.
Now, there's no question what that was. That was Pat LaFontaine remembering. He didn't remember at the time when Pitlick hit him with the elbow, and exactly what that's all about also.
Sure.
Here's the play. That's clearly a penalty. The League of Nations.
Chitnik ripping one there. Oh, he just smoked him! Bugner caught Chorsky! Wow!
Chorsky, I think he's in La La Land, or if he isn't now, he was momentarily. A huge hit by Bugner. Oh, boy. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? What did he? Oh, here's Pekka just knocking down Bonk in the slot area for whatever reason.
And ends up being cleared back through the middle. Jackson went out. Here comes Bugner after Chorsky again. And Chorsky retaliates and got away with that. Now we've got Millett and Jackson dropping them back at the blue line. Millett and Jackson. Jackson firing the right in the down on the ice they go. Millett and Jackson, and that came after Bugner, and Chorsky almost got into it as Bugner flattened Chorsky for the second time in this period. And they are now separated by the referee.
Earlier in this period, Bugner decked Tom Chorsky. Here comes the boogeyman again. Chorsky sees him this time and gives Bugner a poke from behind. In the meantime, it's Millett and Jackson going at each other. And Dane Jackson can handle himself. We watched him.
Ice. Senators trying to bring it back in. Dahlqvist does, and Pearson levels him right at the bench, and they're separated. Now flipped up in the wing to Hughes. Too far for him. McCleary stepped into him. Back comes Bonk. Bonk getting to center. Back to the Buffalo line. The turnaround, and Ray kicked him. And Ray, I believe, is going to get a penalty. Cunningham tries to get a piece of him. Now May comes over and gets involved. Bonk got flattened by Ray. And this mix-up happens right in front of the Buffalo bench. Both benches up on their feet.
And a lot of talking and not much else at the moment.
Well, you knew something was going to happen on that shift. And it did.
9 minutes remaining here in the third period. Buffalo still in front by two.
Rob Ray looking for Radek Bonk. Watch the right elbow of Ray. 2 minutes for elbowing. And that was a solid hit, wasn't it? My goodness. Ray drove right through him, and I don't know, that's a borderline. It's borderline, but
whatever, he got
penalty. They called it elbowing. But the Sabres have delivered some huge body checks tonight.
Alfredsson trying to pull away, eventually leaves it there to Pitlick. He'll get it to center ice, and Pitlick got smoked.
shot that deflects off Astley wide of the net. Pekka gets it back. Obvious what the Senators were after in that shift, and that was Mike Pekka. Vielle tried to track him down, and Picklick hit him with a huge check moving in from the right point position, and immediately they get one of the troublemakers in the penalty box. Boy, they got him over there in a hurry. Pekka got shook up on that play as Picklick puts a good one on him. Whoa. I mean, those defensemen, you're taking a real gamble when you come in this far.
Well, he was headhunting. I mean,
oh yeah, there's no question. He was.
He couldn't have cared less.
He was after one thing. He didn't care if there was a penalty or not.
Astley jumped right in there.
Now let's go back. Earlier in this hockey game, Mike Pekka has delivered some huge checks. Here's Picklick, and here comes Pekka. As Picklick was admiring his pass, and Pekka dropped him. And Picklick got his lick in just a couple of moments ago. Paid for it with a split lip.
Ray and Vielle are having a little chat. And the linesman Don Henderson recognized that and stepped between them. The crowd is all abuzz. They want him to go.
Well, I wouldn't doubt it. Picklick's on the ice also. Millett on the ice. Brad May, Rob Ray.
The Bogeyman.
And Derek Plant.
Look at the benches are up. They know something's going to happen now. And you don't think the three officials don't know?
You may see more than one fight.
Yeah.
Ray and Vielle are talking.
There they go. King somewhere down that hallway. A huge right hand dropped Vielle.
Wow.
And those right arms were going like pistons, both of them.
They were both connecting until that last one.
Well, here they go. Everybody in the building knew this was going to happen. Watch the right hands that are thrown by both of these guys. Just awesome. Well, that was the first one. Here we go again. Look at this.
And then the biggie. There it is. Buchner picks up the puck in the corner, feeds it up the middle.
The Buffalo Sabres win it by a margin of 5-2. Shots were 35-34. Buffalo holding the edge in that regard.